our students, and I'm so, so excited. I do have a few remarks, but I'm gonna be quick because we're here to see the stars of tonight. So good evening, students, families of Monte City School District. My name is Maribel Garcia, the superintendent of the Monte City School District, and I wanna welcome you to our inaugural musical theater showcase. I hope that you are as excited as I am and the students as we watch our students perform a hit from each of their musical theater performances. A couple of our schools will actually debut their performances tonight, as they have yet to perform them publicly for their school community. So we're getting a little teaser of what's to come. Buenas tardes a los estudiantes, la comunidad del Distrito Escolar del Monte. Soy Maribel García, la superintendente del distrito, y quiero darles la bienvenida a todos, especialmente por ser ahora nuestro primer espectáculo de teatro musical. Espero que estén tan emocionados como yo y los estudiantes de ver a los estudiantes interpretar éxitos de cada una de sus presentaciones de teatro musical. Un par de escuelas debutarán sus actuaciones esta noche, ya que aún no las han presentado públicamente a su comunidad escolar. Así que tendremos un pequeño adelanto de lo que está por venir. Before we get the show started, I want to recognize some of our distinguished guests that are here with us tonight. Antes de comenzar el espectáculo, quiero reconocer a algunos de nuestros invitados especiales esta noche, incluyendo las personas y personal de la mesa directiva. Please allow me to introduce you to our Board of Education, Ms. Beth Rivas, if you can please stand. Our newest board member, Mr. Cesar Peralta. Ms. Jennifer Cobian. Ms. Lucette Mendez Garcia. Also joining us this evening is Mr. David Segris. I want to say just something really quickly from our Board of Education. What you see this evening is very intentional. This is the commitment that our board has put forward, making sure that our resources go to provide opportunities and experiences for our kids. So please join me one more time in collectively saying thank you to our board for their tremendous support of all things in Monte City School District students. I want to say thank you to the stars of tonight. Let me hear you one more time with all that energy. Wow. We are all so, so very proud of your commitment and your courage to perform for your families, your teachers, and your friends. I have the honor of attending many of the performances throughout our 14 schools, and you can see the effort that has gone into each routine and musical number. And I know that you will agree with me at the end of the night, and won't the students have talent. To our musical theater teams, and I'm gonna make sure that you stand up. Every person that led a musical theater performance, can you please stand? This is our teachers, staff, parent volunteers, learn staff. Very moment. I also want to thank our friends at Center Stage. You are going to be wowed tonight. This is an organization that has helped us with each one of our productions and especially tonight's showcase. And lastly, a big shout out to Almani Union High School and my alma mater, Almani High School, for all of their support and allowing us to be here with you tonight. Empezando con las estrellas de esta noche, nuestros estudiantes, el personal que preparó y animó a la organización de Center Stage y que nos ayudó con el espectáculo de esta noche. Estamos agradecidos y también con el Instituto Escolar de Monte High School. All of you have done an immense work to make this showcase possible. It is no surprise that our district has received a Golden Bell Award from the California School Board Association for Music and Art Education. Not to mention, we just received our third straight Best Communities for Music Education Award from the National Association of Music Merchants. That speaks to our commitment to making sure that our kids have the opportunities and experiences to express themselves, boost their confidence, and unlock their full potential. Estamos comprometidos con este distrito a las artes para que todos los estudiantes de nuestro distrito busquemos proporcionar oportunidades y experiencias para que nuestros estudiantes se expresen, aumenten su confianza y desarrollen todo su potencial. So, let's get started for what we're all here to see tonight. It's time to sit back and enjoy the show. Disfruten el espectáculo. Gracias.
Thank you. Facey.
I love Facey.
Positive.
Thank you. normal job. What's wrong with making you a time of joyous occasion?
Thank you.
with me to Monte City, like you could have been a master waywriter.
Mom! Dad!
lady friends. Welcome to the fabled city of Agrabah. Oh, imagine a land, it's a faraway place where the cavalry camels roam. There you wander among every culture, it's hot, it's chaotic, but hey, it's home. When the wind's in the east and the sun's from the west and the sand in the glass is to another array in a
and I know that our children are so loved. I want to thank all of our school community for coming out to support musical theater. Once again, I want to acknowledge our Board of Education for their just wonderful support of all things what's best for students. And I think it's time that we celebrate the stars for the night. Quiero agradecer a todos los papás, a la comunidad que están aquí con nosotros en apoyo del distrito y las cosas que estamos haciendo para proveer oportunidades y experiencias. Gracias por estar aquí. Gracias a la mesa directiva. Y ahora vamos a darles las gracias y felicitar a nuestros estudiantes. ¿Listos para aplaudir? ¿Estás listo?